So, Robert, Big G, how was the press conference?
It was good, simple, easy. It was good.
A little long, but okay.
It was good.
What are your predictions for the fight for this card?
Good fights, interesting fights. You know, the main event, of course, with Leo. You know, I give Leo the edge. He's a bigger man. He's busy. He's active. He's in a good position. So I think Leo.
Red Catch, Tevin Farmer.
That's a tough fight, man. That's a tough fight. We know Red Catch has a tremendous heart and always comes to fight. But Farmer's in a, you know, a good,
very
good
talented
right now, very talented. So it's a tough fight to call.
Tony Harrison, Sinchenko. Are you familiar with them?
I'm not familiar with neither of them. So I don't not really know what's gonna happen there.
Mikey Garcia was facing off with Elio, and Elio's friend was yelling, "Bob Arum will be happy. Bob Arum will be happy." Yeah.
I didn't see that.
And what did you yell at him, Mikey? Mikey was yelling back at him, "After I finish Elio, you can get some work."
Same guy that's always talking shit.
But he's funny.
Yeah, of course. It's good. Good for
publicity. I'm here with Mikey Garcia. He's back after the long layoff. For this main event.
All right, there you have it. Robert Garcia, Mike Garcia here in New York City. Stay tuned. Hey, the number one guy for Cuba, right over here. Cuban boxing.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Sure. No, but he fought like big names. Who did he fight? He fought Crawford? Robert, did he fight Danny Garcia? Yeah, Mikey beat Danny Garcia in the amateur. He lost to Crawford.
He beat Danny Garcia in the amateurs.
I heard that.
Lost to Crawford?
He lost to Crawford, right?
Yeah. Another kid from Detroit that was actually very good in the Junior Olympics. Mikey beat him in the Junior Olympics to make it to the finals. I think back then, I don't remember his name, but he changed his name. He fought a couple of big fights. I'll ask Mikey right now.
All right, there you have it.
Can I chop it up with you?
Please,